Let us now talk about the technique for pulse taking. The best time for taking the pulse is in early morning when both the external and internal conditions of the patient are relatively quiet and his qi and blood are calm. At this time, the pulse profile can more accurately reflect the state of the Zhangfu organs and the condition of the qi and the blood. Since the physician cannot always choose the time, the pulse may be taken at any time with satisfactory results, provided the examination room is relatively quiet and the physician is calm and attentive. The patient should sit up straight or lie down in a supine position. Place the arm so that the wrist is at the same level as the heart. The wrist should be straight with the palm facing upward. A small pillow under the wrist will help to make the patient more comfortable. Sit opposite the patient. Use the left hand to take the pulse in the right wrist and the right hand to take the pulse in the left wrist. Place the middle finger on the guan position of the radial artery and the index and ring fingers on the tun and qi positions, respectively. The three fingers should be somewhat curled like a bow in order to keep the fingertips at the same level and constantly on the pulse. The spacing between the three fingers should be adjusted according to the height of the patient. For tall patients, separate the fingers slightly, and for short patients, squeeze them together slightly. For a small child, use the thumb alone. Three levels of pressure should be used in taking the pulse. Using a light force is called touching. Using a moderate force is called searching. Using sufficient force to reach the underlying bone and tendons is called pressing. For complete examination of the pulse, all three levels should be used and attention paid to changes in the pulse profile in response to these manipulations. The practitioner should take time examining the pulse, no less than 1 minute and several minutes if necessary. Thank you so much for your attention.